Stopper knots. Stopper knots, also known as figure eight knots, are good for tying the end of the line so that it does not slip through blocks. To begin, take the end of the line and create a small loop. Now take the shorter end of the line and wrap it around the longer end. Next, take the end of the line and pull it through the small loop you created at the beginning. Now pull the line tight. Square knot. The square knot is good for tying two lines together. It is as simple as right over left, left over right, then pull tight. It is the same motions that you go through in tying your shoelaces, just repeated. The bowline knot. The bowline is an extremely strong and useful knot. You can use this to tie your boat off to another boat if it needs to be towed, or to just simply tie a loop at the end of the line. First, you make a small loop in the longer side. Make sure that it is looped with the correct side on top, otherwise your knot will not turn out right. Next, it is as simple as the phrase, "The rabbit comes out of the hole, goes around the tree, and back into the hole." Now pull both ends tight. Congratulations! You have successfully completed three common knots in sailing.